So good evening to all. Today we want to see part 9. This is for group exam. Group exam is in the topic of useful argo. Boards and steam. Boards and steam heading that we have taken nearly 8 videos. Now we are seeing part 9. And this video you can see in the name Gomathi Dharmarajan. And this you can refer for others also. And we see the first question. Speed of a motor boat 15 km per hour in still water. Then distance traveled in downstream. Here downstream distance, it is given only distance not speed. That is 30 km. And while coming back, the same distance 30 km. So downstream 30 km. Then upstream again 30 km. So totally he travels 60 km. The time taken for both 4.5 hours. Upstream and downstream. Basically, it is 4.5 hours. Speed of the stream we have to find. We have to find speed of the stream. That you keep it as here. We know the formula. Speed downstream is equal to boat plus stream. For rough boat plus stream. Really action. No? Boat or speed is 15. That is u plus v. Then இது வந்து எக்ஸன் வச்சுக்கிறோம். தென் ஸ்பீடு அப்ஸ்ட்ரீம், ஸ்பீடு அப்ஸ்ட்ரீம் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு யு மைனஸ் வி, தட் இஸ் 15 மைனஸ் எஸ். அண்ட் இட் இஸ் கிவன் டிஸ்டன்ஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 30 கிலோமீட்டர், டோட்டல் டைம் டேக்கன் 4.5 hours, தட் இஸ் டி ஒன் பிளஸ் டி டூ. இட் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 4.5 hours. இது சேஞ்ச் இன்ட்டு 4 1 by 2, half an hour means 4 1 by 2, this is equal to 9 by 2 hours. Total time taken, T1 plus T2, that is for upstream and downstream. Time to formula in a distance by F, induction motion to run. Time equal to, distance equal to speed into time. So time equal to distance by speed. So D by S1 plus D by S2, this is equal to 9 by 2. Distance is what? 50. So 50 or 30. So 30 by S1 is the first one. 15 plus S, then 30 by 15 minus S. So this is equal to 9 by 2. So A plus B into A minus B, S square minus B square. So 225. So 225 minus S square, the man energy. This equation is the number. இங்க காமன் ஆயிடுச்சு இல்லையா. ஸோ 30 பிராக்கெட் இந்த காஸ் மல்டிப்ளை பண்ணினா 15 மைனஸ் எக்ஸ் பிளஸ் தென் 30 பிராக்கெட் 15 பிளஸ் எக்ஸ் ஜஸ்ட் யுவர் காஸ் மல்டிப்ளையிங் அண்ட் இட் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 9 பை 2. ஸோ 30 இது வந்து காமன் இங்கே 30 காமன் ஆயிடுச்சுக்கலாம் இல்லையா. ஓகே வி டூ இன் த நெக்ஸ்ட் ஸ்டெப். This can be written as, so 450 minus 30 x, then 450 plus 30 x, in the given as 225 minus s square, so this is equal to 9 by 2. So minus 30 x plus 30 x, okay, cancel it out. So if you add, you are getting 900. இங்க வந்து 9 பை 2 தென் கே 225 மைனஸ் எக்ஸ்பயர் யூ கேன்சல் திஸ் இங்கே 100 யூ காஸ் மல்டிப்ளை. ஸோ 225 மைனஸ் எக்ஸ்பயர் இது இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 200. ஸோ டே 225 மைனஸ் 200 இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு எக்ஸ்பயர். ஸோ எக்ஸ்பயர் ஈக்குவல் டு 25. Therefore, x equal to, we are taking only positive value, so x equal to 5 km. X in the value of the rate of speed of stream. Rate of stream is equal to 5 km per hour. So, this is very very easy exam and we see the next one. Here it is given. The next question is speed of boat in still water. This is given as 10 km per hour. We immediately boat will be round running. No? Downstream distance equal to 26 km. The boat is traveling. This is 4 o'clock. This is downstream. This is 26 km. Again, it is coming back. Here upstream. This is downstream. Then this is upstream. It covers only 14 km. Here 26 km. When it comes back, 14 km. But the time will be equal as well. For downstream, the time taken is equal to the distance. Just we can take it as yes. You have to find speed of steam, you have to find. So, this is the yes. If you cover the time, then upstream you cover the time, then we make equal as equal. So, both are equal. So, now we know the formula. That is T1 equal to T2. For time, we know the formula distance by speed. This is equal to distance by speed is S2. Distance covered is for first one is for 26. So, 26 kilometers. Here, we have first speed contribution. Yeah? So, rate downstream. Then, rate upstream. For rate downstream formula U plus V and this one for U minus V. U is the boat order, speed is 10 km, V is the stream order speed, speed of stream. This is V is the same. So, R is keep it as S. So, 10 plus S, S, 10 minus S. A rate of stream, that means speed of stream. So this is equal to 10 plus S equal to 10 minus S. Here equal to corona. Here it is given the time. Both are equal. Time taken is equal. So here we can cancel A plus B into A minus B 100 square minus Z square. R is just to cross multiply. If you cross multiply you are getting you here 7 times, here 13 times. So 13 bracket 10 minus S equal to 7 bracket 10 plus S. So 130 minus 13 S, 70 plus 7 S, plus 7 S in the same number. How is this you take it? So 7 S plus 13 S, so 130 minus 70. So here you are getting 20. Yes. In general, 60, isn't it? So 60, therefore S equal to 3. That is speed of steam. Speed of steam. So this is equal to 3 km per hour. So this is very very simple term. One thing you want to keep in mind, distance equal to speed into time or time equal to distance by speed. And the formula we have to use. You get both of them in the way. If you want both in the path, you will round one into speed of stream and the action. So, immediately you are adding both for downstream and subtracting for upstream. And we do the problem. Thank you.